coming up on KEZI 9 News at 4.
Good afternoon, I'm Matt Templeman. It is almost election day, and a local church is offering campaign stress relief. The unique musical oasis they are offering to the public to help escape the angst. And Springfield's Chick-fil-A restaurant is taking another big step closer to completion. A look at the work being done to hoist the big sign into the skyline. And Chief Meteorologist Holden LeCroy will have your storm tracking and forecast at 4 o'clock. See you then.